Tonight, the people have spoken. I've just called Tom Cotton to congratulate him on his victory. I wish him the very best as he takes this seat on the Senate floor, and I want you to know that he will be in my prayers. That's part of taking off the red jersey and taking off the blue jersey, right? We all need to help him do his job.